hoping to get into rugby. I moved from Manchester, used to play football, and a friend of mine's dad was a rugby coach, and said, "We're glad to fancy going around and playing a bit of rugby." Started there when I was 9 years of age, that was.
What teams did you play for when you were growing up?
I used to play for Sandbach, RUFC. Played there from 9 till junior culture. I finished at junior culture, that was when I started it. So,
when did you realise that you had the potential to become a rugby player?
I think the big decider was when I went away to a 15s tournament in Breen Sands up in Somerset, and I won player of the tournament. About 600-700 lads. So it was a bit big achievement, so I thought, I can take it a bit further from it.
What was it like representing England at under 16 and under 18 level?
It sounds a bit, a lot of people say it, but it's, words can't really describe it. It's a great achievement, proud moment. It shows, all the hard work that you've put in is worth it.
How did you end up playing for Celt?
It was at a North under 16s trial. We felt like the academy coach came up to me and said, "Well, I'd like to come down to a few sessions." EPDG, so the Elite Player Development Group. And then I made England 16s, and from there they signed me to England Academy. And then a couple of years at England Academy, and then signed a Jets contract. But pretty much my second season.
Going in, grow up, who are your heroes and inspirations from the game?
To be honest, I didn't really have any. I never used to really follow the rugby before.
No.
Before Sale, it was just mainly just to play.
Yeah.
I didn't really know anyone.
How did you end up playing for the Grasshoppers this season?
I'm at Marischal College, and I played for them, but then my academy manager said, "Come down and get some men's rugby, come out, turned 18 and he's put me on loan here, so I finished the rest of the season here, and then I don't know what I'll be doing next season, so my manager says.
How you find it playing for the Grasshoppers?
I'm enjoying it. It's good, it's different, it's fast, a lot more physical, but a good bunch of lads, and I've enjoyed playing down there.
How do you feel the season's gone for the team?
Patchy and summer, it's alright. It's a bit inconsistent, but at the end of the day, the boys know what the mistakes, and we are improving as a squad through the season.
Now you play up front, but you've played in a number of different positions this season. Where do you think your best position is?
I think my main position is prop. I enjoy playing six and that, but I like the scrummers in as well.
Yeah.
To be honest, it's only the set piece that I play. The prepping, and I try and play the running game outside. Try to play like a six in open field.
How do you rate your chances of playing for Sale in the future?
Tough question. I hope they're good. But, they said they want me ready maybe about 21, 22. So I've got a few years left, but just got to, keep training hard, playing hard, and progressing, and then hopefully it should go my way.
Yeah. What do you think are the best things about being a rugby player?
Best things about being a rugby player? Just getting paid to play rugby every day. It's not just a job. There's a big enjoyment factor out of it. The crowds, the hype of the day, and the training, and getting paid is a massive bonus.
What are your best moments to highlight from the game so far that you've had?
Probably under 16s. The biggest score an England 16 side has ever put on a Wales side in 100 years.
Right.
It's probably a big achievement. Yeah. Good day that.
Are there any players at Sale that you look up to get advice from?
Well, the whole squad. A lot of respect to where they are now, and you know, they've come through the same positions as me, and you know, they're very talented, and you know, hopefully I hope to be playing with them soon, so it's a lot of, you know, look up to a lot of them.
What are your aims for the future?
Aims for the future? Just keep progressing, play as high a level as I can, keep playing well, you know, stay injury free, and play as high a level as I can.